To determine the size of your loom, you want to measure the actual weaving width of the loom, and you can do this by taking the back beam and measuring from one end to the other, excluding these tenons. You could also measure the beam itself down here. That's the actual weaving width of the loom, and so if someone asks you what size your loom is, this is the measurement to use.